Now the ball back with Argentina. Well, the referee not too hurried about this, and he's taking his time. He's quite entitled to do that. He is Rodolfo Costinha. Here's the cross.
And he heads it for goal.
Goal! Fantastic header! Well, that has made it 2-0.